practice what?
Are you excited to not have to practice by yourself today?
Yeah.
Because everyone in this car ditched you. I guess riding with you is not
this
that
guy
cool these days.
And this guy.
Yeah. When you ride slow, you're gonna get ditched.
I didn't even, I came like one lift behind you, and then normally you wait like 2 minutes if you need to, but and then after one run, I just gave up. I just, fuck it. I know these guys, so they don't think about the older guys, you know.
It's free, right?
Yep.
It's free?
Yep.
We carpooled the shit out of today, dude.
Yeah. We're keeping it Norwegian, you know, put as many people as you can in the car.
Hi.
Hi.
Scale from 1 to 10.
I'm starting to wake up. My back is loosening up.
So scary right now, dude.
And the sun is shining. Benny's got a fresh kit. Benny's on the stretchy pant program. Like me.
Are these stretchy?
Yeah, it's the same pants.
Yeah. Stretchy.
And then we're gonna go snowboard. The sun is shining. Take the gondola. Grab a coffee. Let's fucking do this.
Where'd they go?
No, they just leave.
This is our crew. Exactly. We have to band together.
Right,
stick together.
Right now. It's fine because we're three people, but sometimes when, say, if I'm driving and it's me and the kids, and then I'm changing my shoes to my boots, and while I'm doing that, they're gone. Thank you for letting me drive you here and bail off, motherfucking disrespectful of shit kids.
Hello.
We make it all night. We got each other, and that's a lot for love.
Okay, I'm ready for a shit.
Oh. Okay. Knuckle or got it?
He got it.
He got
my
it.
My boy right there, my boy.
He got it. I think he got it.
All right, here we go.
Wait. All right.
I might need a little slap on the ass on my way in.
Yeah, I got you. Poor gear took a little slammer.
Dude, I heard. Fuck.
I don't know. He looked like he was in a lot of pain.
Which jump?
The first jump.
Switch backside double nine?
I think so. Right before you, I just saw him. I looked up and I saw him eat crap and then.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Fuck! This is probably the hardest contest, like with the altitude and such a long course. Come to the bottom, can't even breathe. I don't know if it's because altitude or if I just hold my breath all the way down.
Dude, it is nice though. Like, this is Breckenridge in December. Dude. Kids got a t-shirt.
Dude, I am warm. Yeah. I only have a shell jacket.
Dude, the vest I think was the best call ever. Yeah. I'm so happy.
Oakley Christmas.
Yeah, dude. Oakley Christmas. Thanks,
Sean. Thank you, Oakley.
Thanks, guys.
And now, everybody, now Spencer is on the stretchy pants.
I'm on the stretchy pants.
And people have been asking about this pants.
They're amazing.
Yeah.
They're like pajamas.
So this is the same pants, just different color.
Same pants, different color.
And
Christmas, you want them. We got camo.
And stretchy. It's the nicest pants to ride in.
It's the best of both worlds.
I don't remember the name. We can
ask. We'll figure it out.
We'll add it.
We'll put it in the description. We'll
put it down here.
We'll put it down there.
Sold.
Sold.
You just hit the kink rail.
Yeah.
Gap the kink rail.
You're hitting the kink rail, right?
No. From right takeoff to middle rail.
What one's the middle rail?
There's three rails. There's one in the middle.
Yeah. I don't know. We'll be good.
No. What are you talking about? Middle rail is the one in the middle, obviously.
Okay. Yeah, I see.
So don't hit the middle rail. I'm hitting the middle
yeah.
rail.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I got you.
Okay?
I got you.
Same on the second one. Don't kill me.
I got you, bro.
I'd rather kill myself. Do this.
Sorry.
Whoa. Tell me.
Yeah, I don't know, dude. I don't do contests.
Yeah, fuck that. I bet it's like 11:30 because I'm feeling the wind. 11:29.
11:29.
Always in Breckenridge.
We'll be right back. 2, practice, cut, done, boom.
Let me just model some air.
Oh.
I should have taken my chance.
You should have. It would have been so good.
Oh, yeah. That would have made a popular page for sure, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Sorry.